Do you struggle with emotional eating? I'm about to go food shopping and I realize that when I'm having a difficult time or a difficult season, I always turn to sugar. Always. And it makes me feel even more like shit. So I'm trying to get a handle of it. Anybody else out there struggle with emotional eating and sugar?